So the house inspection is done, but I don't think we can sleep in this room tonight. Such a mess.